what is, we are creating a program using of increment and decrement. Okay, first of all creating a packet. Creating our class. Okay. Then main function public static void main string args.js. Then curly bracket start, curly bracket close. Then create a variables. We are creating there two variables. Okay, int a and b. Assigning the value a equal to 10 and b equal to 20. Print the value system dot out dot print ln. Value is a. Copy this line. Value a and b. Now we are using increment and decrement operators. Okay, so a plus plus. Then b plus minus. We are using their decrement operator and we are using their increment operator. Now we are print our values. Copy line, paste. Value after increment and value after decrement. When we are using decrement operator and a, there one value is increased, so we want our output 11. Okay, and there are using decrement operator, so I think we are using their decrement operator, so our value is 19. We are run our program. Okay, now value is 10, 20, after increment 11, okay, 10 to 11, and after decrement is value 19. Okay, thank you so much for watching my video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel.